Go.
This video is for the muscle physiology lab for week 7, and I'll be demonstrating muscle fatigue, and this is trial 1. This is trial 2. This is trial 3. Oh, okay, so for trial 1, it was 14 seconds. For trial 2, it went down to 10, and by the time trial 3 came about, I could only hold it for 8 seconds, which just demonstrates muscle fatigue as it should.